It's major downtrend. Don't buy. Major downtrend means lower lows.